New tonight at 6, a Knoxville man is dead following an ATV crash in Campbell County earlier today. According to the Tennessee Highway Patrol, 44-year-old Jason Kuhn was driving an ATV on Mountain Road in Kerryville. The ATV went off the road and hit a tree. Tennessee Highway Patrol says that Kuhn was not wearing a seatbelt or a helmet.